Hi friends, welcome back. Hope you all are doing good. Today we'll see how to bake an easy, healthy and delicious biscuit, masala biscuits. To prepare the masala, take 1 teaspoon ghee and add 1 tablespoon each of green chilies, coriander leaves, pudina leaves and curry leaves. All chopped very finely. Saute it till the water content is reduced and it turns a little dry and keep it aside. Take 250 grams of atta or whole wheat flour. Add 1/2 teaspoon of baking powder and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. 3 tablespoons of sugar powdered. Mix it well and into this we'll add 5 tablespoons of olive oil and 4 tablespoons of ghee. Mix well so that the flour particles are coated with the oil. Add the prepared masala. You can make these cookies using only ghee also. Then you can use 8 tablespoons of ghee. Add 5 tablespoons of curd little by little and 2 tablespoons of water. Mix it and bring it together to make a dough. You may have to add a little more or less so you can add little by little and see how much you require. I have used 5 tablespoons of curd. Now we'll make 3 balls and roll it out between 2 sheets of plastic paper, or you can also use butter paper, and cut cookies using a cookie cutter. And we'll transfer this onto a baking sheet lined with butter paper or parchment paper. These cookies are to be baked in toast mode in a preheated oven at 170 degrees Celsius for 20 to 25 minutes or till it turns golden brown and crisp. This is a very delicious recipe. Hope you like it. If you like the video, don't forget to press the like button. And if you have not yet subscribed, please consider subscribing. The cookies are beautifully baked. Please do try the recipe. Thank you for watching. Take care. Stay safe. Bye.